most interesting and shocking aspects of Indian television is when ads or commercials really catch our attention. Mostly we are subjected to not so impressive material with respect to the content of these ads, but sometimes we are blown away by either the humor or the explicit content it focuses on. Sometimes the premise is a tad bit too much for Indian producers and audiences, due to which these ads have to go off air. Discussing some ads that exactly went through this cycle, here is Tried&Refused Productions with 7 Indian television ads or commercials that were too explicit to get aired. XXX condoms. Flavored condoms are heavily advertised, and XXX condoms came out with one of the most hilarious ads that were eventually not aired on television. A woman obviously very intently talks to her man on the kinds of flavors they would experiment with.
Just shut up, yeah. One mango, banana, strawberry, green apple.
The sudden interjection by the father calls for an extremely funny touch to the ad.
Vanilla mat bhulna.
मेरे लिए चॉकलेट
XXX condoms, ab 9 mazedar flavors mein.
But when it comes to sex, Indian sense of humor seems to get absolutely shut down. Moto C550. At a time when cameras were a novelty in phones and Motorola was still relevant, the company came out with a commercial for their model phone C550, which had a camera clicker. The theme of the ad was to catch people in compromising situations, be it a teacher trying to get a glimpse under a student's skirt, infidelity in a relationship, or a wild night with someone. It's safe to say that this in-your-face and crass subject matter of a stalker clicking people's photos in these awkward and sometimes wild circumstances had to be banned. Virgin Mobile. One of the worst ads that covers all aspects including being racist, sexist and downright ignorant is the Virgin Mobile ad, where a daughter confesses to her parents where she has no interest in men. This is their reaction.
Mujhe ladkon mein koi interest nahi hai.
Matlab?
Ye sab tumhari wajah se.
Meri कल स्कूल कर गया किसका था
हां पर बिल्डिंग के लड़कों से तो मिक्स होने देती है.
दिस इज फॉलोड बाय द गर्ल गेटिंग अ कॉल फॉर अ ट्रिप टू गोवा बाय अ बॉय कॉल्ड टेंजिंग एंड दिस इज द पेरेंट्स एब्सोल्युटली डिसगस्टिंग रिएक्शन.
एमबीए क्लास का लड़का टेंजिंग गोवा जाने का प्लान बना रहा था. नॉट इंटरेस्टेड.
इंटरेस्ट लेना चाहिए को करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज.
बट टेंजिंग
लड़का है अच्छा ही होगा.
ऑल ऑफ कोर्स बीइंग जस्ट अ प्लॉय टू गो टू गोवा विद अ बॉय. Zatac powder. An extremely funny ad that was considered to be too explicit for Indian television was the Zatac powder ad, focusing on the tailor and his right-hand man, an avid user of Zatac powder, taking measurements of a woman. The woman gets constantly aroused as the measurements are taken, and well, matters go a little out of hand, and hence this advertisement was taken off the air instantly.
Kamar 24.
24.
36.
36.
V-Guard inverters. One of the craziest ads that takes the premise from 0 to 100 real quick is the band commercial from V-Guard inverters. An overexcited groom is getting ready for his Suhagrat, and the bride is prepared and ready for him. Getting a tad bit too much josh, and the groom leaps forward only for there to be a power cut and his jewels getting crushed on the post at the edge of the bed. The sequence after that is absolutely hilarious, and one of the main reasons why the ad got banned.
पावर कट्स जिंदगी की खुशियां ना छीन ले, इसीलिए वी गार्ड इन्वर्टर्स, डिजिटल यूपीएस और बैटरीज.
Amul Macho. One of the ads through which Sana Khan became famous was washing a gent's Amul Macho underwear on the banks of a river. Somehow the girls seemed to get aroused throughout the process, and the female spectators watched the entire ordeal as if they were watching a pornographic film. The commercial, which plays on the theme of fantasies and how the women are imagining as if the man's actual jewels are being beaten and washed, was definitely too risque for TV and had to come off the air. Durex. Durex had come with a string of ads that were considered to be too explicit to be aired on Indian television. An ad that absolutely took sex appeal and condom ads to the next level was when Durex came with the ad focusing on puns from cricket. As the boyfriend watches cricket and the girlfriend seems to come out of the shower, the exchange between them and the passing of the remote was enough for Indian Sanskari producers and TV channels to say, no way is this going to be on air.
If you're not watching the match, can I watch something else?
That's a full length delivery and batsman does well to dig it out and it...
I love your full length.
And that was the list, guys. Write it down in the comments below if you have some video ideas for our channel. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram. The handle is right in front of you. Follow me at JammyPants4. Also, please support us by smashing the like button and subscribing to our channel for weekly content ahead. Thank you for watching.